Historic houses in Britain have always drawn big crowds for a look-but-don't-touch glimpse of how the other half live. But now, in a move not seen since the 1930s, the National Trust, which maintains these homes, is inviting ordinary people into the gardens to plant their own vegetables.
Brits and Americans dug Victory Gardens as a way of surviving World War II. But in England, the idea of a community garden really took root.